The golf has been absolutely fantastic.
Great value. I think that these days are amazing. I love it. It's great fun, great camaraderie, good teamwork.
It's brilliant. It's good fun, nice weather.
I get to invite good clients who have invested into the business and hopefully going to make some good money, and look to build on the relationship that we've got so far.
The camaraderie is fantastic, and it certainly allows a group of guys that have never met before to come together and unite through a round of golf. So IP Global, we thank you for that.
It's just a great day to come out and enjoy the sunshine with some great guys.
The game moves on in every form. Business moves on. You're all in business. It's not the same as it was 20 years ago, is it? It won't be the same in another 20 years. Our game, your business. Everything changes. That would have been perfect for me playing golf. I used to bat morning, afternoon and night, but all the time I was searching for somebody to bowl at me. I played cricket, I wanted to play, I've been in love with the game ever since I can remember. I'm still in love with it when I commentate. I'm damn lucky. I would have fancied golf and I would have expected to win a few majors.
And I don't think anyone would argue with you, Jeffrey, either.
Ladies and gents, one final time, please put your hands together for the inimitable, the one and only, Jeffrey Boycott.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.